Hi guys, I see y'all popping in. I forgot that I was gonna put on lipstick at least. At the very least. Thank you guys. I had a very good day today. Thank you guys. Aw. Sounds so quiet down here because the furnace isn't on. Thank you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Thank you guys. Aw, thank you for the candy canes. Speaking of, we came home from Candy Cane Lane today. Now, if you're from Wisconsin, you know what that is. But if you are not, it's like four blocks of just Christmas lights. And like they go all out. Boy, I messed up in the center right there. Thank you for the rose, Kalita. Hi, Sarah. Okay, good enough. I'm just doing purple today. I forgot to put on my contacts. I got my contacts for when I go live. And then I forgot them. Oh, I can turn that light off. Oh, cool! That is so cute! That reindeer was so cute. Oh my goodness. I should probably wear a purple gloss with this, but that's okay. Oh, you have a candy cane laying there too? Nice. You know, I was thinking about it earlier. I'm like, I'm sure they're kind of everywhere. I'm really cold. But yeah, like, it's beautiful. They go all out. And, I mean, the electric company pays their electric for all of December.
Lucky.
That I saw an orb. Oh, Christmas tree lane. That's cute too. I wish I could. Girl, you can wear purple lipstick. You just gotta own it. I was thought the same thing. Like, I can't wear red. I can't do this. I can't. Yes, I can. Do what I want. Thank you, Love Faith. Hi, Rose Reaper. So you guys, make sure we're tapping the screen. Make sure we're sharing the live. We are celebrating our birthday with, we're going to do our spirit box. And then you guys, we're really far behind. We keep forgetting, every time I go live, we keep forgetting to open our advent calendar. So I don't even know how many days we're on right now. What was the last day I have written down in my journal that will tell us? Or that will tell us where we are. So 12/12 is probably the last time that we opened. So, six of them. So, thank you for the candy canes, Danny. So, yeah, we're going to have 12 advent calendars to open. So, we will do, we'll do our white light. And then we will, open up Ghost Tube and see what Spirit has to say to us today. It's been a great day. So let's do our white light. Was that a hair? That must have been a hair. Yes, it's my birthday, Gingerbread. Thank you, Johnny. That must have been a hair. That was just too weird right there. Did you guys see that? I don't know. Did you guys see that one? We're just having orbs galore. Is like all my family here wishing me happy birthday. Look at that snow globe. Oh. Okay, that first one was a hair. I don't know what that second one was. I know, right? Jed's probably gonna pop in. Oh my god, I love that snow globe. How cute. I saw a bunch at Candy Cane Lane. You saw another one go past the comments. When I post this up to YouTube, we're gonna have to like do a tally of these. That was crazy. In front of the Christmas tree. Well, let's do our white light and see what's going on here, hey? I know, you know, I've heard from him like off camera, like when I'm not live. But I think he prefers Necrophonic. It's just, it takes so much energy that, I haven't been doing Necrophonic as much, because it takes so much out of me. So I haven't been doing that. So let's go ahead and do our white light. So everybody take a deep breath in. Envision a waterfall of 100% pure white light coming over you and through you. Let that light enter your heart. We wish to speak to spirits made of only 100% pure white light, and no negative energy is allowed in our space. We thank our spirit guides, loved ones, and ancestors in advance for keeping our space and our energy clean and clear. And I ask my spirit guides to bring forward earthbound spirit who need help crossing over or their messages received. So let's see. Cool. I got Amanda and Sarah as mods over here. I don't know if I have anyone over here. This person right here. We're just going to go ahead and block that person because I can tell they're up to no good. And they have like one follower. No mods yet. Okay. And that's all right too. Okay. So let's turn on Ghost Tube. Please tell me I charged this. Okay, we're gonna have to wait just a few seconds for that to get some juice. I apparently unplugged it last time I was working down here and didn't plug it back in. The battery does not last very long. Yeah, I see Sarah over here in this other one, which is fine. I don't think we, oh, here's Sarah. Welcome, gang gang. So, while we are waiting for, literally, hi, Cal. thank you, Sherry. These are from Zenny. I love these ones. So while we're waiting for this phone to turn on so that we can turn on our spirit box. Where was I going with that? I don't remember where I was going with that, but we will open up these ones. So let's see. Okay, the last time we were live was the 12th. We didn't even open the 12th. Is the 11th? Hold on. We got to go backwards for a second. 11th is not open. Okay, what about the 10th? You guys, we're going to have like 9 of these to open today. But I can't find number 10. Hello. Oh, here it is. 10. Okay, what about number 9? Nope. Number 8? Number 7? No. Number 6? Number 5? Okay, number 5 is open. So, apparently, we're going to start at number 6. So, oh, just kidding. Number 6 was just sealed. Okay, so let's go look back to number 7. Was it 7th? Oh, okay. These were just, they just resealed themselves when I close it. But we're going to double check. 8. Okay. 9. Oh, okay. So the 9th. Oh, okay. So we have Jack ornament and 0. So we have Jack and 0. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Go Jack here. Got. Oh, wait, that was 0. I'll put Jack there. Okay, so that was number 9. Let's find number 10. Do you guys believe Christmas is like a week away? Oh, cool. We got some more of these two from thingies. What are they called? Not address labels. Gift labels, I guess. Gift tags. Gift tags. Right? Do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, number 9, number 10, number 11. Oh, that girl just responded to my YouTube comment, that Cosmic Drugs. Did you guys see that? Oh, cute. We got another one of those sing-along trivias, and they also can get hung on the tree. So this is, like, about the song, so it'll be like, wouldn't you like to see something strange? There are children throwing snowballs instead of throwing heads, so that's cool. If you guys have seen the movie, you'll know that. My kids would know those. Okay, so that was number 11. Let's see if this is on yet. Oh, nope, so needs a little bit more juice. Okay, that was number 11, right? Yeah, that was 11. Where's number 12? Children have snowballs instead of throwing heads. Some of these, like, I feel so stupid doing this live because sometimes they're hard to find. Ooh, what is this? What is this? Oh, it's a magnet, I think. Oh, it's totally a magnet. Yes, it's 2 of them. All right, one there. If you guys don't know, that's all my stuff is actually hanging up. My, was it a magnetic bookmark? Well, now it's 2 magnets. Silver lining. That makes I should probably read the comments before I break stuff. Note to self. I will def. Is there a spirit here with me? Can you make that ball by the tree light up? Okay, I promise. I won't break anything else until I read the comments first. Okay, what number was that? What number were we just on? 12, right? Yes, 12. Okay, 13. 13, lucky number 13. That's actually my brother's birthday, not Jed, my other brother. Oof, this one's... Okay, what is this? What's this? What's this? Oh, I think these are also gift tags. I don't know. Or are these just ornaments? I'm going to put them up as ornaments. Look at the Jack and Sally. And then Santa. These are cute. Okay, so those are going to go on the tree as ornaments. Okay, so that was number 13. Number 14. I don't know. Those might be like gift tag things. Oh, wait, that's number 4, not 14. But I'm going to hang them up as ornaments. 14. Oh, 14 is Sally. She's so cute. How cute is she? She's so cuties. Come on, phone, turn on. I mean, it's plugged in. Okay. 14. I know, right? I don't need Christmas lights. We just do the orbs. Oh, these are more recipes. Remember, we got recipes last time. We got Oogie Boogie Pasta. Now we have Christmas Town Eggnog. We have the Christmas Town Eggnog. And then we have Halloween Town Chocolate Pretzel Spider Webs. That's cute. So these are actual recipes. Are there more? Was there more herbs? Okay. Oh, I think the phone's powering down. Number 15. Oh, it's a Dr. Finkelstein. Dr. Finkelstein. I call Lincoln Dr. Dinkelstein. Because we call him Dinkies. Oh, look at the birthday cake. Thank you. Who sent that? Manda OMG Panda. Thank you. Oh, look, we got some more of these things. These are totally going to be ornaments. They kind of look like tarot cards. There's so many. Don't they look like kind of like they would be tarot cards? This is cute that Jack and Sally came together. This is such a cool advent calendar. To the spirit that's here with me, I have these balls that will light up. There's one inside each of these containers. There's one right here. I have one right here. Where else do I have one? I have one right here. This one's not on. Oh, yes, it is. Can you make any of these light up so I know that you're here? My other live is lagging. This one is. Okay. Ghost and Glam, which if I'm pointing at you, you're in Ghost and Glam right here. I'm going to pause. I'm going to make sure that you guys are on the right Wi-Fi. So give me just a second. Oh, they were not. Glad I checked. Okay, you guys were not on the right Wi-Fi, so hopefully it'll kick back up. Okay, so we got a little bit of juice here. Let's turn on Ghost Tube right away, hey? See, thank you so much for the birthday cake. To the spirits who are here with us, I just turned on this device in my hand. And once it's done calibrating, here we go. You can come and speak towards it. It'll pick up your words. And then I'll be able to hear you. As well as you can also make those light up, those balls light up behind me. All right, did we do Dr. Finkelstein? Yes, we did. Okay. So 16. What's this? What is this? Oh, it's a lock, shock, and barrel game. It's like rock, paper, scissors. Instead of your hands, put your whole body into it. Good for two players or teams. That's cute. Oh, and then they give you like a party craft to do. I can do these with my kids when we're on break. So we need some blank ceramic ornaments, spiders, bats, rats, cobwebs. That'll be cute. I think we will end up probably doing that. Okay, so 16, 17. We're almost there, y'all. We're almost there. Thank you, dog's best friend. Thank you. The whole look of the live changed, bad or good? Oh, this is cute. This is a little game of Christmas. Oh, this is cool. So we would like cut these out. It's Christmas charades, but it's called Christmas scarades. So we will cut these out, and then it's like, act like the Bone Daddy, Pumpkin King, Halloween Town, a graveyard, Cyclops, the Vampire Brothers. That's cute. I played charades with the kids last summer, or last year. They had so much fun with it. They had never played charades before. Okay, number 18. Only two more to go. I don't see 18. Oh, just kidding. What's this? What's this? Oh, a making Christmas scavenger hunt. The residents of Halloween Town got creative to make their own version of Christmas presents. Now it's your turn. Grab some partners, hand a card to each person, copy the card so more can play. By searching around the house, find or make your own version of the items on the opposite side of this card. Oh, that's cute. So you have to try and make one of these. That's cute. So there's two cards, so you can play like two teams. So the boogie team and the Sandy Claus team. So like make a wreath. Make a most delightful hat. So cute. Okay, and number 19, the birthday one. It's a pin. It's a Jack and Sally pin. And that will go. Ooh, this might be too thick to put it in, but we're going to try it. Ba-da-da-dum. There we go. Cute. Thank you for the birthday wishes. Y'all are so sweet. Y'all are so sweet. And the gifts and the shares and the likes. Ooh, I knocked it over. To the spirit who's here with me, can you try and make those balls light up or speak with us? We can hear you now. Okay, let me hang these up on the tree because my tree is so bare. And I totally have ornaments that I bought specifically for this tree, you guys. Like, I actually have Nightmare Before Christmas, like, miniature ornaments I bought specifically for this tree. I just haven't put them on yet. Whoopsies. Okay. So, let's put one here. And here. But, I mean, this advent calendar will fill these up. I did put my Lock, Shock, and Barrel up here, at least. There's already one there. Here's one. Turn it around. Ooh, they have Sally right there, too. Turn it around, mister. Okay, cute.
They're here.
Well, we've been seeing them. Who is all here? My sign is backwards. Who is here with me? Wow. Are you loved ones coming to say happy birthday? They sure did say, let's get this party started. That one was bright. It looked like it shot into my hair. No, it's not a mirror. It's just the camera is mirrored. Ghost and Glam, are you guys seeing these too? I mean, let's just sit and enjoy the show, I guess, right? Y'all, I'm getting goosebumps galore. Y'all are sharing this live, right? My screen just went out. You guys, if you're in Ghost and Glam, I don't know if it's because the light is straight on or something. I don't know. But come over to Upkept Kisses. To all the spirits who are here with me, if you have not been able to cross over to the other side, you've come to the right place, and I can help you cross over. Can you let me know that you're here? They're probably like, what do you think we've been doing? Wow. Christian, we're just having like orbs galore over here. That is so cool. What is your name? Oh, it is Christian. Awesome. Sarah, there's too many people. I'll stay here, she said. you guys, look at how cute is this beautiful necklace from Abby. It's a mom necklace. Oh my goodness, it's so pretty. And then I got Nightmare Before Christmas charm bracelet. It's got the tree, Jack, Sally, Oogie, a pumpkin, Jack and Sally on the hill. There's Oogie Boogie. And then I got this, and the bracelet's from Olivia and Bobby.
Play.
You want to play? I have some balls over here that you can play with, and you can make them light up. All you need to do is put your energy near them. There's one here, and there's one there. There's one underneath the Christmas tree, and there's one in each of those cauldrons. Let's play with those first. So it's a like a carnelian tree on a smoky quartz base. Isn't that adorable? And Nelly, yeah, you know what? It might be citrine, actually. I'll have to scan it. But Nelly is adorable. You know why she picked it out? Because it looks like the Whomping Willow from Harry Potter. Like, the trunk looks like the Whomping Willow. Isn't she so cute? And then we need to, you just saw another one? Wow, that's crazy. This is crazy. Okay, so this is, I don't remember all of them. Olivia and Bobby have them written down for me, but I think this was Leopard Jasper.
Show yourself.
Oof. Show yourself. Who are you talking to?
Curse.
Ooh. Do you feel like you're cursed? Have you not been able to cross over? Do you feel cursed? How pretty is that? This one looks like my rainbow. I mean, it kind of, okay, so it kind of looks like my peacock oar in a sense. But I'm like, is this tumbled peacock oar? But it also looks like my rainbow oar. Right here. It's kind of hard to tell. They look very similar. And I'm also wondering if peacock, well, no, peacock oar has more of the blue in it. We're gonna light this bad mama jamma just in case. Who said show yourself? Is there somebody that you want to see? Okay. And then we have, I don't remember what this one is either. I'll have to ask them. But Nelly picked all of these out and I thought it was so cute. Thank you for the birthday balloons. And the gala signal. And then look at this heart. I forgot how to pronounce this one, too. So this is one that I don't have. In fact, I don't think I had any of these that she picked out, which I thought was super cute. Yes, I need to sage these. How was the concert on Friday? You know, the concert was actually really, really cool. Like, it was... We were definitely the youngest ones there, which is fine. But, you know, honestly, the only thing that upset me, I guess, if that's the right word, was, you know, for being an older crowd, you'd think they would have had more, like, respect for the performers. They were talking through, like, the whole thing, like, this wasn't social hour, man. We're here to see a Motown Christmas, man. So yeah, there was four members of the band. So two of them were from, the Miracles. One of them was from the Contours Haunted. And then one of them was from The Temptations. And so he sang a whole bunch of his songs, which was really cool. I've not been writing these down. Do you feel like... do you feel haunted? Do you want to cross over? But yeah, it was really cool. And like, they were up there and getting it, like doing like, you know, the cross twist and doing all the moves and stuff. But, it was a lot for me. You guys know I get like sensory overload. So I listened to the concert with my AirPods in. So, you know, like you can double click it and like mute out the sound, or you can like unmute the sound. So once I put my headphones in, I was able to hear the concert nice and clear, but it tuned out the talking. But by then I was already so overwhelmed because I wanted to just enjoy the show, and these people were like having full-blown conversations. It was so rude, in my opinion. You know, I came here to hear Motown, not to hear you talk about your whatever. So, but they ended up having a long intermission, so we actually left during the intermission because it was like, yeah, they're here, play, show yourself, and curse. Thank you. They're here, play, show yourself. Show yourself. Curse. And then Haunted was down here. Okay. Get this party started. No, I had just said that. Sagittarius in the house. You guys, that, did you guys listen to that, birthday chart thing that I had? Oh my gosh, that was so cool. She is, like, so into it. I need to learn more about, like, the rising suns and all that stuff. But, I mean, everything that she was saying was just so spot on for me. Like, what? What did you say? It was really neat. I'm curious if this spirit doesn't know its past. Oh, I wonder. To the spirit that's here with me, I'm going to try and use these sticks in my hand. And, hey, Jay. Listen, I was going to make tamales the other day, but Mom didn't want to. When are we making tamales? I have the stuff for it already. So, to the spirit that's here with me, I'm going to use these sticks in my hand. And you can use your energy to cross them. And then we can answer yes or no questions. To the spirit that's here, do you understand how to use these sticks? Okay. That's good. Can you straighten them back out? Ooh, New Year's would be good. Thank you so much. To the spirit that's here with me, do you know that you have passed away? Did I explain what yes, no was? I can't remember if I did. Okay, if it's yes, you're going to cross the sticks. And if it's no, you're going to keep them still or push them apart. To the spirit that's here with me, do you know that you've passed away? I can feel moving. You're doing really good. Good job. Can you straighten it back out for me? To the spirit that's here with me, did you have issues with your lungs? Okay. Can you straighten the rods back out? Can you tell me what was wrong with your lungs? I'm really dizzy too. Did you have cancer? Was there something wrong with your heart? Did you have asthma? Did you have COVID? Third day, so they had pneumonia. I'm really struggling for breath here. Did you have COPD? Did you have pneumonia? Do you know what was wrong with your lungs? Did you use oxygen? I can feel him moving. Okay, can you straighten them back out? Yeah, I could feel them moving. Did you pass away recently? Yeah, Olivia, I'm in Ghosts and Gl I'm in both of them. Okay. Are these breathing issues what caused your death? No. Okay. Well, then I will stop focusing on that. Okay. Can you straighten the rods? Can you put them back in front of me? I can feel them moving the right one. Put your energy towards the end. Okay, can you do the right rod now? It's a really weird feeling right now. Can you straighten out this right rod? My back is killing me. Like dead center of my back. Maybe they are low on energy. Where's my energy pump? It is. To the spirit that's here with me, I'm going to turn this on. You can use the energy from this pump. You cannot use my energy, but you can take the energy from this device right here.
Who is he?
Well, I'm not sure. I cannot see. I know, right? All those orbs. All right. Okay, to the spirit that's here with me, have you crossed into the light? Would you like help crossing into the light? Can you tell us what's keeping you here? Just relax. Yeah, the lights work behind me. Yeah, that was my furnace. Thank you, beautiful soul. Can you use this rod and show me where you're standing? Was that you? Who do you see?
Strangled.
You were strangled? Strangled, is that why I can't breathe? Okay, well, that makes sense. Okay. I see you. Are you a male spirit? Oh, this is a female. I can feel them closing them. Okay, thank you so much. Female spirit. Okay, you're a female spirit. Do you know who strangled you? You do, okay. Can you straighten the rods back out? Thank you. Were you in a relationship with the person who strangled you? Did you love the... Y'all saw that one, right? Was that just you? Were you just trying to show yourself? Was that orb a different spirit? Ooh, it's got really cold. They're fighting over the rods. This left one wants to... Yes, and this right one wants to no. Okay, I want to speak to the spirit. Just the spirit who said strangled. Only the spirit who said strangled can use these rods right now. To the spirit who said strangled... Do you need help crossing into the light?
They're here.
They're here. Who's here? You said that earlier today. Can you tell me who's here? Okay, this question is only for my spirit guides. Is this spirit who said they're here? Oh, I'm so dizzy. Are they talking about my spirit guides? Okay, they are. Okay. Okay. So, to the spirit who's here, I know that you passed away in a traumatic instance, and it was probably by somebody you trusted. But these friends that are here, a majority of them are my friends, who help keep me protected, and they're also the ones that can help guide you into the light. You don't have to be scared of them or me. And this is a safe space. I want you to know that this is a safe space. Ooh. Would you like to cross into the light? Yeah. So she very understandably has trust issues. I keep wanting to look behind me. To make sure that nobody is behind me. So just don't surround her. Are you comfortable if my guides just stand next to you? Is that okay? Okay. They're going to stand next to you and you're going to start
betrayed.
Betrayed. I'm sorry. I can tell that you're betrayed and I'm so sorry. My guides are going to stand next to you and you're going to start seeing the bright white light. And when you cross into that light, just know that your loved ones are waiting for you. And this feeling of betrayal and, I guess, anxiety that you have is going to go away. You're going to leave all of that here on Earth.
Disagree.
I know it's hard to believe. Oof, that's sad. You will find peace. You will absolutely find peace when you cross. Are you willing to try? Okay. My spirit guides are next to you already. Well, I'm getting the goosebumps like it's already coming. Can you see their light? Okay. You just cross right into that light and leave all of these earthly feelings. Leave them here. You're going to have so much peace and love. Going through that light. She did it. I just want her to know. I wish I could know, like, has our spirit crossed into the light? I just wish I could know what she felt about it. I have to turn off the pump a little bit. You guys know if I have that pump running too long, it starts to make me sick. This is a little bit too much energy in the air. Can you tell us how she felt about the light? Did you guys see that one? Hi, Beatrice. You're such... I was literally something... I just zoned out right now. And I was literally thinking about you just right now. I swear on everything that I love. I was zoned out for a second. And I was just thinking about you. I mean, not calling you a creep. I know I said creep, but I always call everybody a creep. And like... they're on my mind, and then it... Wow. So, this is orbs galore. They're all saying happy birthday, Beyonce. I wish one of them would light them up. Light them up. Light them up. Give me a little birthday celebration. Yeah, these orbs are gonna be crazy. Like, I can't even edit this video in a way to. Like, there's no way I can get all of these orbs in 3 minutes. There's no way. Okay. Thank you, Carl's War. Yep, 28 again. I know that'd be so cool if he said happy birthday. I think we should go into Necrophonic. Because obviously they don't like the using the balls right now to light up. Thank you guys for all the likes and the shares and stuff. I see our numbers are high. Thank you guys. Feeling the love on the birthday. Cuties. Yeah, I think we should do Necrophonic. I'm just wondering if I should. Thank you, Rebecca. I'm just wondering if I should go take a sage break real quick. Thank you, Pamela. I love some little reindeer. They're so cute. Thank you, Chai Kitty. Oh, it's your dad's birthday too? That's awesome. Maybe for a few minutes. Thank you, Miss Tracy, for the presents. Thank you. Thanks for the follow, Jen. Thank you, guys. I know there's more orbs. I'm even missing some of the orbs. Like, that is nuts. What about the ghost word thing? Yeah, that is. Aw, thank you. That the ghost word one is Lord help me. What's it called? Ghost detector or ghost tools, it's also called. Thank you guys for all the likes. Thank you. Hi, Mama B. Oh my gosh, I feel like I haven't seen you in forever. Bo Breezy, it's your dad's birthday too. Holy smokes, December 19th in the house. I know, I forgot what it's called too. Ghost detector. It's also called like ghost tube. Or no, it's not. It's also called tools. Ghost tools. Ghost tools. Wonder what they want to do. Oh, what is that? Cool movie reel. That's awesome. Thank you, guys. Do you have to pay to use the apps? Now, there is free versions of all the apps that I use, except for Necrophonic. There's no free version. Necrophonic is $9.99, I believe. GhostTube, there is a free version up to like 300 words. My light's flickering. Did I just lose connection here too? Oh, I didn't lose connection. My light was flickering really bad, like it was about to go out. And then the good connection went away. Like it tells me good connection. I don't know if you guys can see that too. Ghost Tools also has a free version. I just paid for the like $2.99 or whatever because I don't like commercials. Why is my screen going in and out like that? Is somebody in front of the camera? Is a spirit trying to put their head in front of the camera? Yeah, ghost detector is also called ghost hunting tools. I don't see any lights on when looking at the screen either. What do you mean, Nami? You got your tattoo? No. No tattoo for me yet. I know it is darkening. Like, it's like somebody's putting their hand in front of the. Like, doing that, actually. That's like exactly what it's doing. Oh, Nami. Har, 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 har. Har, har, har. Thank you, that witch Gabby. I kind of want to put this one over here. Just to see, like, I think I'm far enough away from the desk where I'm not bumping it. Did you guys see those two right there? Like, what will happen when I go upstairs? Like, you think they're just going to stop? So the spirits are here. Can you make these light up? I have, you know, four of them over here. You can play with those. I know somebody said they wanted to play before. Can you try and make any of those light up? I know, they sure know. Sure did show up for the birthday. They lit up the Christmas one. I was wondering if that one went off again. Can you light that one up again? I couldn't quite tell if that had went off and then turned back on or not. If I go... Thank you so much. Thank you. We love when you do that. It's our favorite. Can you try one more time? Or you want to try a different one? They don't want me to sage. Did you guys see that one? That one was big. I know he is here for my birthday. Showing off. Can you make the one under the Christmas tree light up again? I'm gonna turn on the pump while I'm gonna go upstairs. I know it. That's what exactly a beautiful soul is like between me and the screen. See, that's what it does. It's like somebody's. Okay. I don't know which one I want. If I want to turn on Ghost Tube while I'm up there. Or turn on Ghost Detector while we're upstairs. I think probably Ghost Detector because I don't think we'll get to Ghost Detector today. We're going to do Necrophonic when we come back down. So I can set it up. And... Yeah, okay, so we'll turn on Ghost Detector. I will also turn on... Okay, I'll also turn on... Okay, you can keep us company. I'm gonna run upstairs. I'm gonna take I'm gonna take Upkept Kisses. Okay, and so then I'll angle you guys again. Oh wait, that doesn't help, hey? I'm try to just put this right here so we can kind of watch it. Unlock. Okay, so hold on, we're gonna mirror our video here. Okay, mirror video, and then you guys, Anti Da Kid wants to go live with me. No, thank you. Okay. So now, well, I need a link, y'all. Add. Okay, Ghost and Glam.
Laboratory. Sorry,
may have feedback. Okay, I'll be right back, you guys. I'm gonna use the bathroom really quick. Trixie, say hi to your people. Say hi to your people.
Not your butt.
Oh, that just changed.
Has a word yet?
No, so laboratory hit. After.
It's crazy that it's, oops, and it's still beeping. Happy birthday. Thank you, Hazel Eyed Mama of Three. That it's beeping like that, it hasn't calibrated, which leads me to believe there was somebody between me and the camera. Can you try and spin the chair? Can you make the chair move? Thank you, Faith in Recovery. The word right now is after on there. Hold on, I gotta put this lighter back before I lose it. Thank you for the dancing beaver. Or can you make one of those balls light up again? The word before after was super long. The word before after was laboratory. Can you try? Thank you for the birthday cake, Nami. Can you try and make one of those balls light up, like maybe that Christmas tree ball? Still seeing orbs down there.
So, you guys, today we picked our winner for the 30-minute rod session with me. Okay. Who's ready? Drum roll, please.
I hear the chicken tacking again. Drum roll, please.
In fact, we didn't actually have that many entries, but my favorite ornament was a snowman taking a bubble bath. Brrr, Miss Kathleen Beck. Kathleen Beck won, I think, maybe. It was a snowman taking a bubble bath.
Oof, that wind.
Ooh, that's a Wisconsin wind right now.
That one was cold. I went right down my neck.
Yay, Kathleen! So I have to schedule it, and then I will do another drawing for...
What does that say?
Can anybody tell what that says? I can't actually tell what that one says. I should have wiped that phone off. Thacker rest. I can't tell what that word is. I can't see that one. Ooh, thank you, Beatrice. Those winter ones are... I can see the full phone. I just can't tell what that word is. I think that screen protector is... Shot. It's really dirty. I guess I could probably just take it off. I don't really go anywhere with that phone. Oh, go back. Almost disconnected, y'all. Ah. Oh, you only see half the phone. How? I see the whole phone. I see the tree. I see everything. Thank you for the candy canes. So, I was saying, so this one was for, from Board of Empty Nester, was the one that, sorry, I have to block the window a little bit, was the one that Kathleen just won. And then I'm going to have another one that I'm giving away. Oh, that Wisconsin wind. Ezekiel. Hi, Ezekiel. Ezekiel, can you use your energy and try and make the balls behind you light up? Through the ball underneath that black Christmas tree. Put your energy towards it and it'll light up. Or try and touch it. Thank you, guys. Was Ezekiel your whole name or did you ever go by Zeke? Yeah, I'll have to see what that word before Ezekiel was. Ooh, this one is too much for my safety break. Ezekiel, can you sit in that chair? Maybe spin it? Let us know you're here.
I'm glad I can fog up. Sun. Oh, Trixie, look out.
The sticky note is just so we can see if the chair moves.
The furnace is... I'm gonna disconnect. Ezekiel, are you still here? You've been making a beep this whole time. Oof, burr.
Come on, stand up. So the word before that was sacra, S-A-C-R-A, space, res, R-E-S. What does that mean? Sacra and then res. Can anybody Google that? Yeah, I don't know what that means. Oh no, Raina, are you guys okay? S-A-C-R-A, sacra, and then res, R-E-S. Ezekiel, I'm gonna show you how to make these light up. The sacred reality lying behind the sign. Is that what you Googled, Karlsvor? It means a sacrament. Oh, good, Raina. Oh, it's Latin. Latin for what? What does that mean, though? Oh, it's Italian for sacred. Roadway. Latin for holy thing. Okay. Huh. Interesting. Merry Christmas Sunday, Dollar. I haven't seen you in so long. Human contributions. What does that mean? Is that like a human sacra, you know what? I hope not, because we don't play that game. Ezekiel, are you Latin? Did you speak Latin? I'm not really quite sure what that word you put up meant. Oops, sorry, I shifted you all. You can't see me over here. There you go, roadway for Ghost and Glam. You can see that now. Maybe. Ezekiel, can you try? I'm gonna show you how to, you can use your energy. And I have these balls up here that you can light up. Where are my other ones at? I have one right here too. Oh, this one doesn't want to work. Can you make any of those light up? There's the tree one again. Thank you. Can we see you do that one more time? You can use those balls to help us answer yes and no questions. Would it be okay if I asked you some questions? Me pointing at the screen like you can see me. Oh, that's funny. Do you want me to try and use a different app where I can hear your voice? if you want to try a different device, make that Christmas tree ball light up again. Thank you, Witwit. 28 again. For the 9th year in a row. I did, Amanda. I did go out and sage. I didn't stay out there very long. It was really, really cold. Thank you so much, Ariel. Thank you for the snow globe. What do you guys think? Should we see what's cooking up in Necrophonic? Phew. You don't get the notifications when I go live. Oh no. You gotta join the join my Discord, Shannon. I post every time I'm live in there. And I share the live to it. Oh, there was another orb. Okay, we're gonna say goodbye to this app. And we're going to turn on another app where we're going to be able to hear your voice. And you'll be able to speak to us that way. What's my Discord? It is... I have the link in my bio. I can't remember, like, how to... it's like, it looks like the little game controller. It's one of the icons on the top. I'm assuming it's probably like Upkept Kid. It might be Ghosts and Glam, actually, is probably what it is. Sarah must have fallen asleep. Okay, we're going to say goodbye. Okay, put this back down here. I'm going to see how much. Okay, I got 60% battery here. So I'm going to, give me a second, guys, because I don't want you guys to, I have 60% on here, so I'm going to, pardon the view right now, but I'm going to throw you guys on the charger so that I don't lose you, because it's close there. Let me unmirror this, I want to say mirror. I know the orbs are really tripping the filter. You just saw an orb fly over my head. I think somebody else just said that too, Jamie. Thank you for the follow, Rockhead. Rockhead. Okay. Mirror. There we go. I'm back to normal. Okay. So, you guys, we're going to turn on Necrophonic. I am so cold. If you guys are new here, the first thing you're gonna do is make sure you're following me. Then you're going to make sure you're sharing the live. Please tap in the screen. This app that we are about to turn on, you're gonna start hearing some voices come through. You're gonna start hearing some voices come through on the spirit box. And as you start to hear their voices, you are going to, oh, my nose is itching all of a sudden. You're going to type them into the chat box. And then once we all kind of get on, get connected with a spirit, we will try and connect with that spirit, see if they want us to just receive their messages, if they want us to just... if they need help crossing over, whatever it might be, we're just going to let them know that we're here to help. I do ask that you be 18 and over, especially for this part, because there are some crazy words that come through. Sometimes the language is not... there's cursing and stuff that comes through. If you guys are also gifted, I ask that you... What was that? Was there just an orb, like, right somewhere right here? ish. Did anybody see anything? That one was bright, like a bright blue. I'm putting this right here to tell myself to look right before that one. That was crazy. It looked like that one was gonna go into my eyeball. Amanda said another orb. Okay. Weird. This is gonna be a good one once I get it to YouTube. I'll try and get it on YouTube. I'll download it tonight and get it uploaded tomorrow. I don't know what I was saying. If you guys are gifted, I ask that you thank you for the reindeer. What am I saying? It's like they know that I'm about to turn on Necrophonic and they're all like, you know what I mean? So I cannot concentrate. So you guys just bear with me. I will lose my concentration a lot. And if I start like long pausing, I'm probably getting like a download of some sort trying to get their story. If you're gifted, thank you, Mama Bear. If you are gifted, you guys, that's great. It's wonderful. I appreciate your support. However, just don't try and blurt things out because you may be feeling a spirit that I have either chosen not to connect with because there are spirits that I will not connect with, or it's not their turn right now. If that makes sense. So, let's turn this on. Make sure my Bluetooth is on. My furnace just kicked in, y'all. Bluetooth. Okay. Oof. I don't know if I was listening to music down here lately. I'm gonna start it lower just in case I was jamming out last time I connected. Okay. So again, if you guys haven't already done so, please make sure you're sharing the live. Oh, look at that. Oh, how cuties. Thank you, Carl's War. So yeah, as you guys start hearing things, type them in the chat box. Once we connect to the spirit, then we'll pull out the rods. We'll also ask them to communicate using our ghost balls back here. Okay, so let's see who is here.
Necrophonic.
Sorry, that was too loud. Okay, who's ready? Ooh. Okay. To the spirits who are here with us, my name is Maria. And this is a safe space. I do ask that you try and speak one at a time. Is that loud enough? Thank you so much. Who lit that up? Who is that? That's amazing. Thank you. Can you do that again for us? Tree. Did you light the ball up by the tree? Who was that? Sound like you just said my last name. Can you make that light by the tree go off again? I have goosebumps all over my face.
Oh.
Who is here with me? Hello.
Did it fall?
Are you trying to show yourself with, are you trying to show yourself in orb form?
No.
I died. Who just whispered my name like that? Help me. Can I get the name of the spirit who said help me? Hey, Jed. Wow, that's my name again. That's like the fourth time I heard it. Is your name Maria as well? That sounds like my dad. That voice sounded just like my dad before. Dad, are you here? Can you make the balls light up behind us? Yeah, let's try reverb for a little bit. That's a good idea, Mama Bear. What spirit keeps saying Maria? Is there a spirit named Lisa here?
And
you're hearing Dawn. Is there a Dawn here? Dope. Who's saying dope? Did I just hear a B word? So the spirits who are here with me, we're going to ask yes or no questions. You can either answer yes by making one of the balls go off, or you can cross the rods if the answer is yes. If it's no, you're going to keep them still or push them apart. Is there a spirit named Lisa here? Is there a spirit here who needs help crossing over? Who's the name of the spirit saying they saw the light? Who was that? Who is... That one did dance, right? Someone keeps touching my face. Is there a spirit here who is touching my face? Okay, thank you. The board, an orb just went in front of that board up there. Is there somebody named Bill here? That's my timer, guys. Who's touching my face? My furnace just kicked on. I died? To the spirit touching me, do I know you? Okay. That that was a whole sentence. And like I said, come on. Ooh, Maria.
Copy.
To the spirit. Bird. To the spirit who said, keep saying dad. Bing. Are you looking for your dad? No. Listen. Whose dad are you? Can you tell me your name? Thank you, Mark Shadow. This is Bill again. My eyes are getting really blurry. Is somebody looking for Bill?
No. It is.
Is your name Bill? What is he doing? Jed, can you clear the room a little bit? Can I ask my spirit guys to clear the room? Is there a spirit here who's ready to cross into the light? Okay. Hi, Scopel. Okay. To any spirits who are ready to cross into the light? You don't need to wait for anybody's permission. You can cross right into the light. Okay. All right, thank you. Who's still here? Anyone? How many spirits are still here now? Okay, we gotta get a couple more to go. To the spirits who do need help, we need you to speak just one at a time. I'm getting overwhelmed already. I don't know. It's like. Who is the female spirit?
No.
Okay. So the spirits who are here, can you cross into the light? Yeah, I heard God too. You're hearing Judy. I was hearing Jody. Okay. Let's try it though. Yeah. Some of them are gone now. All right. If there is a spirit named Jody here, Jody. If there's a spirit named Jody here, can you cross the rods for us? Is there a Judy here? Is there a spirit named Judy here? Hi, Judy.
Hi.
Judy, my name is Maria. And I can help you cross into the light.
Dead.
Dead. Jody, Judy. What did I forget now? Jody? Was it Jody or Judy? How did you pass away? The drink? Judy. Okay. Judy, how did you pass away? I cannot see the screen at all. Judy, were you drinking when you passed away? Thank you, M&M Creations. Thank you. Judy, did you... Judy, was it a drunken driving? Drinking and driving? No, the sage isn't burning anymore. Thank you, Scopel. I had a really good birthday today. I had a really good birthday. It was really nice and low key.
Cream.
I heard a tree. Judy, were you in a car wreck? You were. Okay. Can you straighten it back out? Thank you, Judy. You're doing really good. Judy, were you the one crying? She's crying. Like, I want to cry. Not were you the one crying. What was I going to ask? Were you the one driving? Were you with your husband? I just heard him say birthday. Who's Tony? Did they say Tony? Husband. Judy, is Tony your husband? Judy, I'm gonna turn on this pump. I feel you tired. I'm tired too. Take the energy from here, not from me. Take the energy from that pump. Judy, was Tony driving? Okay. And who is Tony? Who is Tony? Judy, did Tony pass away too? No. She's cooking lasagna. I keep smelling like some sort of. She smells like lasagna. Judy, was the car accident Tony's fault? Okay. Can you straighten the rods back out? I heard it again. I had a drink. Did Tony have a drink? Tony's her husband. There's two people are fighting over the rats. I heard C too. Judy. Tony. Like Antonio. Dead.
Died.
Died. This has got to be her son. Judy, was Tony your son? She's so tired. He was. She's really tired. Yeah, I think it was. I think she's the one who was touching my face. because So it's either a mom or a grandma, but you're getting the, like, the, it's okay, mijo. Like, she just wants to comfort him. Judy, are you trying to comfort Tony still? Okay. Judy, have you crossed into the light? You have. Are you waiting for Tony to cross? Judy, are you waiting for Tony to cross over? Is Tony here? Thank you, Raina. You think that's Tony speaking the Spanish? Is that Tony speaking Spanish? Okay. Tony. He's just guilty. He feels guilty. Okay, so. Okay, I get it now. Tony, Judy wants you to know that you deserve to cross over, and she knows that it was an accident. You said, I cannot. Yes, you can. You can cross into the light. It was an accident, and she's here. Waiting for you, so you can both go into the light and be happy. Will you try and cross with her? Tony, when you cross into the light, oh, I'm so dizzy. When you cross into the light, you're not going to feel guilty anymore, and you're going to realize how much she still loves you. Oh, I'm so busy. Okay, we're gonna. I'm gonna have my spirit guide step forward and walk with both of you at the same time. I gotta close out. Tony, you're gonna see the brightest white light that you can imagine. You're gonna see that in front of you. And you're gonna walk into the light with Judy. That was weird. Do you see the light? Tony, do you see the light? He said, yes, I do. Just walk straight into the light. You're going to be okay. You're with... You're with Judy, and she's going to show you all your loved ones who are waiting. Did he say I'm through? Tony, did you say I'm through? Was that Tony? Okay. Hey. To the spirits who are still here, I'm going to. That was Jed. You heard, thank you. You're so welcome, Tony and Judy. You're speaking full Spanish lessons. I mean, okay, I have to close this app. So we are going to say goodbye to this app, and we're going to say goodbye to the spirit. Thank you for the little crown. Apple Dawn, I'm going to get this one on YouTube as soon as I can, because there was a lot of good orbs. You heard ascend? That's awesome. You know, I don't even know. That's a good idea. My roller oil. Actually, I don't even. Oh, it's right here. Won't we do it? My God. Good call, Kathleen. Oh. Well, you guys, I think that we're going to end it there, because I don't want to take up too many. I don't want to use too much more energy. You guys have been amazing. Thank you for the shares and the birthday gifts. 56.6 thousand likes over here. 10.5 thousand likes over here. You guys are so amazing. Thank you guys so much for the birthday gifts. Today's Sunday. Okay, so Monday, Tuesday, I'll be off. Wednesday. Oh, you guys, I might have my... I can't remember if I have my little, I can't remember if I have that, like, infusion. God, I just had a text from the oncology department. Where is... Oh, my phone's right there. I do that all the time. Okay, I can't remember if I have my infusion this Wednesday or next Wednesday. If it's whichever Wednesday it is, I won't be live, like, that night, because I get too sick afterwards. So, if it's... I think it's next weekend, though. So I think I should be live this Wednesday, but definitely not next Wednesday because I get too sick after my infusion. Thank you for the moon and star. So let's do our white light. Everybody take a deep breath in. Envision a waterfall of 100% pure white light coming over you and through you. Let that light enter your heart. We thank all the spirits who came forward today. We thank our spirit guides for keeping our safe, clean, and clear. Keeping our energy clean. We're thankful that we got to help spirits cross over and receive their messages. If there are still spirits here, please know that you can cross into the light just like you just saw Tony and Judy do. My spirit guides will stay behind and help you cross if you need it. Anyone who is new here, make sure you join my Discord. That's when I text if I'm going live. No, not an iron infusion, although I probably need that too. Ocrevus. It's for the MS. So I go to the hospital from 7 a.m. till 4 p.m. and I only have to do it once every 6 months instead of, you know, an everyday shot. So I'll take the getting sick versus, you know, for a couple hours versus having to do that every day. So anyway, you guys, thank you again so much. Thank you, Nami, for the candy cane. Thank you guys for all the gifts. You're amazing. I will post in the Discord as soon as I get this one launched up onto my YouTube channel, okay? So I know there's no way I'm going to be able to capture all the orbs by myself, so y'all are going to have to rewatch this and, I don't know, write down the timestamps because I wrote down like two of them, I think. So, yay. Thank you guys. I love you guys. And I will see you hopefully Wednesday. I'll double check, but I will post in the Discord either way. All right. I love you guys.